And one of the principles of change is that we are not able to change other people, but there is a possibility that we can change ourselves. And therefore, that is the possibility that we should explore and not concern ourselves with the defects of other people and the consequences of their defects in terms of social injustice and the rest. There's another principle of change, and that is that change can only be proportionate to the amount of force which is put into it. But forceful change can only be effectual and positive if there is an equal response to it. That is, revolutionary and violent change can only be destructive. And therefore, even if an enormous force for change were at our disposal, we couldn't use it suddenly or immediately without producing destruction. And this principle of change is that one cannot change the present, but that there is the possibility of changing the future. And I'm going to speak in terms of these two principles. First of all, that we cannot change others, but there is a possibility of changing ourselves. We cannot change the present, but there is a possibility of changing the future. Now, is change of ourselves a significant...